It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with the team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
It was another fantastic week on the Street of Dreams with the U.S. stock market posting more solid gains, again hitting all-time record highs this week. In fact, the S&P 500 notched its longest string of record closes in 20 years. One of the main catalysts driving stocks this week was Washington's ability to pass a budget resolution, which indicates the first step towards tax reform. The promise of tax reform lifted the smallest stocks measured by the Russell 2000 index more dramatically than the rest of the U.S. market, because smallest companies pay among the highest tax rates, averaging around 33% compared with the average of 27% for big multinationals. Despite all the excitement on Wall Street, according to the most recent weekly survey from the American Association of Individual Investors, only some 33% of respondents described their short-term outlook as bullish, well below the historical average. So pessimism still reigns, even with the expectation of strong corporate earnings and the promise of tax cuts. Odds are this bull market is still alive and well.